you come back from holiday and Steven Fletcher leaves United straight away. What did you say to him?
I'm not taking the blame for that. I got on well with Steven. No. It's a shame that Steven's decided to walk away, but I think it's you could tell by United's statement that this is an amicable one. The fact that it's happened fairly quickly speaks well to both parties as well. I don't think Steven's been overly difficult to deal with. I think he knows that this is the autumn of his career and he doesn't want to spend that in the championship. Yeah. And you know, that's his prerogative. There will be fans that say, well, you were part of a side that took us to the championship, and I'm not here to disabuse them of that notion.